kickoff here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now it's time for the coin toss, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. Taken from the 3-yard line. And down he goes at the 24-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Makes it out to about the 33. And they make the stop at the 33. Fights forward to about the 36. So the running back comes away with a short gain on the play, and he also gets a first down.
Smart run. Maybe it won't look great on the stat sheet, but getting the first is what matters.
Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 36. Open field, brought down in the open field. And they get nice yardage on that run. Third down has been the charm on this drive.
And it's been all about execution. When it comes to calling the right play at the right time, they've been able to do it here.
He's at the 40. They'll bring him down at the 35.
You know that saying, get your keys out, because we're on a drive? This offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense down. The defense got a great push and blew that play up well behind the line of scrimmage.
From the 39-yard line, second down. He's wrapped up for the sack. Tenth play of the drive. Makes the catch, and look out. He goes out of bounds around the 37-yard line. They're trying to pin them deep with a solid punt right here. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Runs it right. Nice pickup. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He's hit and taken down. A nice looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
Field for a loss.
That'll bring up second and 12.
So it's second and 12. Ball on the 36-yard line. Quick throw to the back. It's incomplete. Set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. He's knocked out of bounds at the 49-yard line. From their own 49-yard line, first down. Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Play of this drive.
Check number six. Check number six. Guys, it's game situation. Let's go.
Quick pass. Tackle made at the 34-yard line.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
The 34-yard line. It's first down. Throws to the receiver, incomplete. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Down around the 26-yard line. So far this drive, the defense has been unable to stop them on third down. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal. This is the 12th play of the drive. Feeds it to the back. And now he's got room to run. Nice run to the outside. We've got second and goal. Ball on the 5. We played one quarter. This one's scoreless. Back to the action here in the second quarter. It's been a good one and a tight one at this point. Show some moves, and he's in. He makes the PAT. So a 13-play, 80-yard drive, and they get it in for 7.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
Colorado is ready to kick it away. Caught at the 8. He's tackled at the 25-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. And he's taken down around the 33-yard line. That makes it second and 2. And he hits him hard at the 32. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Throwing on the run, the tight end's got it. He's tackled at the 37-yard line. And he's going to come up with a sack.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack at second and long. And a quick throw. Tackle at about the 35. The quarterback really kept his poise under pressure and delivered a pretty nice little ball right there.
Not a bad play. They gained 5 yards out of it, and they keep moving the defense back.
Throws it to the halfback on the screen. And down he goes at the 46-yard line.
So it was a well-designed and executed pattern, but on third down and forever, it just wasn't enough.
Here's the... Nope, they snap him to the upback. He's taken down at the 45-yard line. Unable to convert on fourth down, and the ball changes hands. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Colorado is up by a touchdown. And he's tackled at the 36. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Catches another one, and he shoved out of bounds at about the 19-yard line. From the 19-yard line, first down. Out to his receiver. He's taken down at the 3-yard line. First and goal from the 2, and they can smell the end zone. And he adds the extra point.
So a 4-play, 44-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
So the score now, 14-0. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He'll return it from the 6. Tackle made at the 28-yard line.
They're set to go for another round.
Makes it out to about the 36.
That makes it 2.
They'll knock
second down for a loss.
Here's third and eight. Ball on the 31-yard line. He's to the 40. Finds his man. First down. And they make the stop around the 45-yard line.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
Out of bounds around the 49-yard line.
That's a D4 run play. That'll make it 77.
From their own 49-yard line, it's second down.
Tackled at reducing pickup.
That's a D7. That makes it first and 10.
Complete. He's got room. They'll bring him down around the 35-yard line. What a throw for a big gain.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Caught out in the open. Throws it out right to the running back. He gets hit out of bounds right around the 30. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Goes down quickly. Complete. Brought down. Nothing doing. Got it. Tackle made around the 19-yard line.
Love to watch quarterbacks on third down to just kind of see where they are as far as their psyche and their approach to the game. It's another big third down. He was able to sit back, evaluate the defense, had just enough time to be able to make the throw. They pick up the first down, they get a new set of downs.
That makes it first and goal.
His receiver, touchdown.
A good football team has to consistently be able to capitalize when they're in the red zone.
And he tacks on the extra point. Like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Momentum swings have been fairly even, and with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
Colorado is up 7. And he hauls that one in. Brought down around the 38-yard line. The Buffaloes will use their first time out of the half. From their own 38-yard line, first down. Nice catch, first down. He's knocked out. Tailback.
He's pushed out of bounds
at about the 43-yard line.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Quick throw, and he's taken down at the 36-yard line.
Colorado is going to have to use their second time out of the half.
Quickly to the tight end, incomplete.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 36. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. And he tackles him hard at the 32-yard line. That reception good for around 4 yards.
And I thought this play was going to go for more yards, but the defense did a good job of shutting it down before the halfback could get any further downfield.
And he might want it all here, and does! So at the end of the half, the Buffaloes lead 14-7.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game.
Every offense that we see every week, David, they put a premium on making big plays. We haven't seen that so far in the first half. Defensive guy like you, how much do you appreciate what you've seen from these defenses in the first half?
Very much so. It's fun to watch a defense that comes up, and when a guy needs to get on the ground and you need to get him on the ground for 8 yards instead of 10 in a first down, they're doing it. They're doing a great job of being willing to be physical, you know, dominate the point of attack, not let those big plays get over top of you, not let a receiver run down the field without jamming them at the line of scrimmage and messing up the timing. So right now it's fun to watch a defense that's physical, that's playing where it's supposed to be, that's pressuring the quarterback, stopping the run, really having this way of doing a great job of making everything very difficult for the offense.
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in just a second. You're looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here. Got a good, well, a good game score.
We're locked and loaded. We got all the big screens going. You're going to be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later. We're loaded, man.
I'll try. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I'll try to. Is stinky?
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. He's to the 20. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Well, the guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start back up. Colorado up 7 points. Hands it off. Nice run there as they work the outside. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Zips it to the back, and he's hit before he can go anywhere. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 49. He's tackled at the 41. At about the 31. From the 31-yard line, it's first down. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line.
That makes it second and 8.
Key
Looks for his running back. Incomplete. And they'll look to convert here on another third down. Colorado is up a score. He's in trouble. He launches one for the end zone. Incomplete. Almost picked off.
Oh, my gosh. How did he drop that? The offense has a new life and a new outlook on this game after that dropped interception.
Colorado is hoping to make this a two-score game. Kicks up, and he splits the uprights. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
No, it's a hill, right? Easy, easy, easy. Kill, 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 kill.
He gets rid of this one. From their own 25-yard line, second down. Gains his way to the 33-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That'll bring up third and two.
He gets rid of this one, and they're going to have to bring on the punt team.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
Just got stood up right there. A scoring drive, the last time out for this offense, and they'll huddle up for this drive. Passes to the left, and it's going the other way. That INT puts them in a position to make this a game.
Yeah, they really needed that. That's a huge boost to morale.
From the 41-yard line, first down. Gets out to around the 25.
The reason why it's so crucial to be able to run effectively like this is it keeps the defense guessing. They have no idea whether you're passing or running, even if you need medium to long range yards.
Knocked out of bounds at about the 13.
Two sides, two sides.
That makes it first and 10.
And that sets them up with a first and goal.
That's a deal. That makes it first and goal.
You're that close to the end zone, it's always a smart play to find your blockers and follow them into the end zone.
Trying to get within a field goal. They'll try the point after. He makes the PAT. A four-play, 40-yard drive. And the result, 7 points. So our score, 17-14. They line up to kick this one away. He'll take it from the two. He's to the 20, and he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. Now here comes the offense, and you've got to wonder if that last interception's weighing on the quarterback's mind at all.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
And down he goes at about the 35. From their own 35-yard line. First down. Colorado. Colorado has a three-point lead. He lets it fly. Oh, boy, almost intercepted.
You like a team that's ready to defend the pass. It takes some preparation to get in the way of a pass like that.
He makes it to the 38-yard line. From their own 38-yard line, third down. Wants to throw outside. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. Gets rid of it. Second and 10. Ball on the 40. He's taken down around the 28-yard line. It out to about the 27-yard line. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Colorado is up a field goal. He's out of bounds right around the 22-yard line. 4 yards away here on third down. Hand off inside. And he's tackled at the 4. This is the 10th play of the drive. They come out in a goal line set. Throws it and it's caught for the touchdown.
That's a positive for the passing game. It was absolutely the right call in that situation.
Converts the extra point. A 10-play, 76-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. The score now, 24-14. So with one quarter remaining, Colorado leads it 24-14. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. He's taken down at the 27-yard line. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. Let's find out if the defense has made any adjustments after giving up a touchdown on that last drive. He heaves it deep. Through his hands. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 27. Catches it, and that's all. passes out to the tailback on the screen. Tackle made at the 40-yard line. Quick throw incomplete. One of his receivers. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. Throws out to the back, and it's through his hands. They'll bring him down right around the 46-yard line. Just gets rid of it.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. Brought down around the 46-yard line. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. Looks like they've decided to go for it here.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
The offense just wasn't able to make a play. The defense was really clutch right there. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Little handoff. Nice run, and he's brought down. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Give to the tailback. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Decent gain there on the play by the running back, and that's enough for the first.
Well, that's a strong run. It makes a statement when you can run the ball like that.
And he's taken down at the 40. He gains a couple of yards on the carry.
That was a great tackle. The defender seemingly came out of nowhere and put a big hit on the ball carrier.
He gets out to about the 38-yard line. A yard, maybe two on the carry.
We've watched this guy play, and over the course of his college career, he's made some spectacular tackles. Nice play.
There's a strike complete. And they make the stop at the 33. It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. Short yardage situation, and the offense is in the jumbo package. Pass, 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 pass.
slings it.
He's tackled
at about the 25-yard line. From the 25-yard line, it's first down. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. The quarterback takes a knee, and that's always a good sign if you're a fan of this team.
It's the ninth play of the drive.
This one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, 24-14, Buffalo. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.